Okay, so we're going to do a video of Kason doing some water tricks. Nanny's going to hold the phone for us because we're wet. Okay.
Hey guys. Okay. It's Kason here. Now, I'm going to teach you how to do three tricks in a pool. Okay? So, here's a handstand. So, what you do is jump and put your head down.
Okay.
Put your head down, and then if you put your head down, that's where you're going to go. So, once you get close to the bottom, put your hands down and put on going. Up in the air, put your feet together. Ready? Go. Okay. Here's the second trick, a backflip. Jump and put your feet together. And then put your head back and twirl your hands backward.
Okay. Ready,
three,
set, go.
Two, one. Okay. Now, here's one more trick.
Okay.
Now. Well, I actually got four, but here's the third trick. Okay? Front flip. Now, put your head forward, tuck your, and count, put your head forward, tuck your hands, your legs together, and put your hands forward. Okay? Three, two, one. Yay!
Nope.
Right now.
Okay, now show them how to do the back, how to swim on your back, have your doggy paddle on your back.
Okay. Now, here's swimming on your back. So breathe, jump, and put your head back, and then relax on your back. Now,
ooh, Andrew's gonna be proud of you.
To just float on your back when you're tired. So when you're tired, your legs are tired enough, just swim, just relax, and do the same thing, but just float.
Kind of float. Now, show them how to do that dead man float.
The dead man? Okay. So what you do is you fold your belly, then your head down, put your arms, and
you gotta breathe, you gotta hold your breath.
And then put your feet in the water, and just float.
Alright.
And that's how you do it, those five tricks.
So now, show them how you swim from one side to the other. Don't splash though. Right, go underneath the wall. Can you see him then?
Yeah.
Good job.
Swam like a fish.
Good job.
That's good.
Okay.
Who taught you how to swim?
Nanny asked me first to come over here.
Who taught you how to swim?
No,
I,
Right, so, first cousin taught me how to do front flip. My other cousin taught me how to do a handstand and a back flip.
Tell them their names. Give them some praise.
So, Andrew and Logan.
Okay.
And Brittany showed you how to stand some, too.
And then my other, so my cousin Logan, he also taught me how to do a handstand.
And Bailey was doing one, too. She knows how to do them, too. And who told Bailey?
Huh?
Who told Bailey how to do it? Aunt Pam.
What would you do if there was a shark in the water?
So getting out.
Huh?
So this is how you do that. So what you do is put your face down like you did, and then move your arms like this.
All right.
Okay, so bye.
Bye. Thanks for watching.
Hit that button, Mom.